southeast Queensland is drenched in the wake of Cyclone Fran. There's been flash flooding, traffic chaos, and there's still more to come. A full report tonight on 7 Nightly News.